As the sun dipped below the horizon, casting long shadows across the ancient grove, a hush fell over the dense foliage. Emily's heart raced as she navigated the twisted paths, the trees looming like spectral sentinels. A soft whisper, barely audible, danced on the evening breeze, sending shivers down her spine. Ignoring her growing unease, she pressed on, each step echoing through the eerie silence. Suddenly, a figure materialized from the shadows, its form shifting and contorting in the dim light. Panic seized Emily as she realized she was not alone. Frantically searching for an escape, she stumbled upon a clearing bathed in an otherworldly glow. In the center stood an ancient oak, its bark etched with cryptic symbols. Before she could comprehend the significance, a chilling realization dawned upon her. The whispers, the shadows, the figure, they were all guardians of a dark secret, bound to protect the grove at any cost. As the ground trembled beneath her, Emily understood the price of trespassing in this enchanted realm. The grove demanded a sacrifice, and she was its chosen offering. With a final haunting wail echoing through the trees, Emily vanished into the darkness, joining the ranks of the lost souls condemned to haunt the enchanted grove forevermore.